Status. Mental health approaching critical levels. Reduction in overtime recommended.
Chelsea?
How are you doing this evening, Chase?
Well, you know, not dead yet, so...
I hear you. I just started a double myself.
Thought we were the only ones.
Everybody. You're nearly at the Peak Performance Club. Have you picked a vacation yet?
Not yet.
Ready when you are. It says we have a laceration to the abdomen.
Is it just the one puncture, or do you have any other injuries?
I don't think so. Was this man, I don't know, maybe he was homeless. We don't have a doorman anymore.
Better not to touch the injuries.
Keep your hands away.
It used to be nice around here.
Crime has escalated 14% in this neighborhood.
Desperate times.
Heart rate 86, BP 112 over 80. Temperature is nearly 41.
Okay.
I'm afraid she's infected. Recommending 1,000 milligrams amoxicillin with morphine epinephrine cocktail.
What are we doing?
You're infected.
No, I said no needles. It's on my profile.
We need to get the infection under control.
It's just an antibiotic with a baseline.
I don't like it, is it? I don't want it.
Time is critical.
Yeah.
Now, Chase.
won't feel the same.
Good. Let's do a full report.
I live with my head. We broke up, so it's just me. My mom says that she got a dog or a cat or something.
A picture. You been there?
Avalon.
Yeah, I grew up. I used to go there a lot.
Me too.
Hold it. Ah, there. The pancreas. It's functioning at less than 25%.
Really?
Can you just move that magic stick thing to seal me up?
The long-term implications could be debilitating within 5 to 7 years. We'd be held liable.
Wouldn't be good. You need a new pancreas.
What?
Yeah, don't worry. We can print one off in an hour.
No, I just was attacked by someone.
Yeah, look, I do these all the time.
So what now? Do I have an option?
Well, assuming that your credit is good.
Chase, the report's done. We need to talk about something.
Just hold on.
Where are you?
Also that she's pregnant.
Okay.
If we insert a new organ, it would most likely cause rejection of the fetus. Our recommendation is to perform the surgery and withhold the information. Since it would seem she does not have this knowledge, the outcome of this scenario has an 85% chance of success. Chase?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll get it done.
Have a final code on her phone. You can do this.
What is it? What's going on?
You've been approved. This is the price.
My God. I think I was doing this today. That's a lot. Is it safe?
It's the best material on the planet.
Yeah, it lasts a long time.
You're doing good, Chase.
And I have to do it now.
Yeah. I mean, we have the largest database of possible outcomes to ensure successful results for your future. So
what are you saying?
I'm saying.
Chase. You say don't worry.
Did you know?
Chase. Don't.
Did you know you're pregnant?
Pregnant. Pregnant. What? Why do you look like that? What? Is something wrong?
You might lose it. If we replace your pancreas, you might lose the child.
No, but you said that I'm pregnant.
Recommend to
her. I know, but it's not that simple. If I patch you up, it could result in long-term health issues.
It sounds like it definitely will result in.
Her heart rate is elevating.
Okay, but it's for you, okay? It's for your sake.
Says who? What are they saying to you?
Get this under control.
Yeah, it's up to her, okay? So...
Yes!
Chase, this is not a good outcome.
I know.
Don't you listen to that!
There will be consequences to your
please
action.
Can't let some phone jockey decide what happens to my baby.
Do you want
stop!
Chase.
Look. Hey. This isn't right. Okay? You tell me. It's up to you.
under the employee code of the Lancer Corporation, any persons in violation of Section 17, the yielding of consent, will be immediately suspended with privileges revoked.
Is
there anything else I can help you with today?
No, not tonight.
It's been a pleasure working with you today, Chelsea. If you don't mind, somebody will be reaching out to see how we did. If you fill out the survey, you can be eligible to win one full month of accelerators.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.